Hi guys,
we're going to Target, I think, Walmart or Target. And we are shopping for my birthday.
We are not shopping for your birthday.
I think it is.
No.
Yeah.
It's actually, we're going to go get some warm-ups for Grandpa.
No?
Yeah.
Are we?
Yeah, Benny.
Man, every time you get in the car, you think it's for you.
You're not special.
You're not special. No, you're not.
You're very special.
Well, are you saying that in the mean way? Oh, come on. Okay, guys, we're seeing you at Target. We're here, guys. Oh, look at Army guys. Wait, what? Please. Never mind, those have got me excited for nothing. Yuck. So yuck. Yo, yucky moly. Yuck. That's so gross. But I don't want these. Oh! Now! You see? These are the metal ones. I just found a new one. I never bought. Oh! Yeah, there's only four. Should we buy them? Should we buy them?
Do you have money?
Did I bring you money? Do you have money? I'm just asking.
Nope.
Are you lying or something? No.
Get away. Look at that.
What is this? That's Bonnie.
What's this?
Oh, that's
Foxy. Are they cards?
No. Yeah, there's actually nothing.
Mm-hmm. That's weird.
But I found another one.
Let's go check out the toys.
Wait. Let me see if you have some money.
I don't have money. Come on.
No.
I already bought you your gift. I'm not buying you anything else.
No. You said you didn't buy me a gift. No. This is not it. I swear I saw. Oh, now I found the. Oh, I need these to create my collection. Yeah, I need these to my the collection.
Ooh, look at that down there. What? That looks pretty rare.
Shadow Bonnie, what? Yeah. Shadow Bonnie.
Let me see.
It's actually Shadow Bonnie.
I heard this was pretty rare.
I already have Funtime Freddy, but I do not have Shadow Bonnie. I'll just take these. I know that, but
headphones?
Yes, Foxy headphones.
What's this?
Oh my! Why do I keep finding these? Please, I really want these. Shadow Bunny and Nightmare Chica. And you said you did not have money.
Guess what?
What's that noise?
What?
Not my own business. Over
there. That was not you?
That's not my business over there.
That's not your business over there?
No.
Hey, I forgot my wallet. So how are you gonna pay for those?
You have to bring your wallet over here.
I don't have it.
Oh, you have.
Let's go ask your mom.
Hi guys. Wait a second. If it's very bad luck, I'm sorry. I just have three things in my hand. I think my mom's over here. Ah, she's in the clothes. What else? There she is. And we're not even at the clothes section. So where should she be? Now I found the clothes section. Now I found my home. This one. Name is Chica. And Shadow Bonnie. Okay,
how much are those?
80 and 39
what?
Pieces.
How much is it?
Oh.
Look, there's a scanner over there.
Oh, where? Oh yeah, there's a scanner. Let's go scan it.
$7.99. Do you remember when Grandma was here?
Yeah.
We found these over there.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. Nice. Did you even see them?
No, I didn't.
Hi, Grandpa. Can I buy, these Five Nights at Freddy's, toys? They're $7.99 each.
What is it?
Five Nights at Freddy's toys.
So what is it, a toy?
Yes! I did say that! What?
For who?
It's for my birthday present. Hi guys, we're ending the video right now, so...
Tell them what you're sad. Tell them where you're sad.
No. I'm sad because I wanted the money to give the Five Nights at Freddy's.
The plushie, right?
Mm-hmm.
And what happened with the plushie? You're gonna trade it for 2 Five Nights at Freddy figures, right?
Mm-hmm.
And you went back, and what happened?
It wasn't there.
Who took it?
The little kid. Guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe, give me a thumbs up, and we will see you at the next video. Bye.